Now let's take a look at the Prescription Drug Price Comparison Tool. To find this tool on the homepage, click Healthcare Resources for Consumers and scroll down to Prescription Drug Prices. This will take us to another website maintained by ACA. This is myfloridarx.com. On this website, click the blue RX Drug Price Finder button. And then from the drop-down menu, select a county in Florida that you'd like to search. Today I'll pick Hillsboro. And then we need to select one city in that county, and I'm going to pick Tampa. Finally, we can see on this drop-down menu a list of the 300 most commonly prescribed prescription drugs. Today I'm going to look at atorvastatin 10 milligram tablets and click search. On our results screen, we can see pricing for all of the pharmacies in Tampa for the month of November 2019. And these prices are listed low to high by price. We can see that in November, the lowest price for atorvastatin 10 milligrams, a quantity of 30 pills, was $9 at the Walmart on East Fletcher Avenue. From there, the price goes up. We can see $14 for this prescription at a Walmart on East Fletcher, $15 at a different Walmart on Northdale Mabry. If we keep scrolling, $17.99 at a Winn-Dixie, $18.99, $19.99 at different Winn-Dixies, $35.95 at a Publix on West Waters Avenue. The price jumps to $93.79 and $94.56 at two different CVS pharmacies. I'll keep scrolling all the way to the bottom. The high for November in Tampa for atorvastatin 10 milligrams, again the same quantity, 30 pills, was $192.13 at HealthWise Pharmacy on West Waters Avenue. So a difference of over $180 for the same prescription in the same city. So with this tool, if you have a prescription and this is the price that you would pay without insurance, this is not a copay, this is the retail price for this prescription. If you don't have insurance or your insurance does not cover a prescription, by using myfloridarx.com to search the pharmacy prices in your city, you can potentially save hundreds of dollars using this tool. So if you didn't know that this was out there, this is where you can find the tool on Florida Health Finder. From the homepage, click Healthcare Resources for Consumers, and then Prescription Drug Prices.